Simple steps to feel more secure. Many ask me about self-confidence, how to improve it? What is the secret to remaining solid as rocks in challenging situations? That is precisely what I want to talk about today. Of self-confidence. Self-confidence is something that people find difficult to master. There are certain people, whose low self-confidence influences the way they see themselves, and even their behavior and performance. However, contrary to what many think, self-confidence is not something that only a few blessed ones can have. With some effort and love for themselves, any individual could start today to build their self-confidence. It is about developing and improving on a personal level. It is about loving yourself and accepting yourself as you are. You must know your weaknesses very well and at the same time strengthen them. It requires something called self-control to achieve a high level of self-confidence, and it all starts with the way we see ourselves. If you get up every day, you look in the mirror and say, "Go. How attractive I am," you will influence in some way your self-image, which ultimately translates into greater self-confidence. It is extremely important and indispensable that you can believe in yourself. It is also important that you feel comfortable with the person you are now. To feel more confident about yourself, self-acceptance must be present. Self-acceptance is about accepting the good and bad things of our life and learn from both. Self-confidence is learning from oneself, and for that, self-acceptance is essential. And apart from self-acceptance, what else can you do to achieve self-confidence? Here are some tricks. 1. Understanding our thoughts and emotions. Forgetting our bad habits or behaviors can allow us to understand our thoughts and emotions. Understanding our emotions and our behavior allows us to cope and correct our failures and therefore grow our self-confidence. If you decide to change your habits and your behaviors, you must adopt the mentality necessary to achieve it. There is nothing better to adapt to the habits than to enjoy a lot of self-confidence. Start by getting to know yourself better and analyze yourself. Your self-confidence is based on everything you know about you and that you do not doubt that you can achieve. 2. Self-discipline. Changing attitudes and behaviors, or even perspectives, always takes time. These changes never happen overnight. You have to gather enough knowledge and start learning and practicing the skills that you would like to improve or develop. With self-discipline and persistence, you can easily improve your self-confidence, in the sense that, if you never give up, you are more likely to achieve success. 3. Have a clear perspective of your life. In order to move forward in life, it is important to have clarity. See exactly and clearly what you want to be, achieve, or have, encourages you to work to achieve it. If you trust yourself and know where you want to go, the road will open as you progress. As you can see, a clear perspective of your life, coupled with great self-confidence, gives you the keys to greatness. 4. Know that it depends only on you. Only you can decide what you want to experience. If you do something that you consider important for yourself and for which you feel passion, you will have enough self-confidence to continue. Everything depends on you fighting for what you love to do. Nobody should be able to prevent you. You are the one who makes your own decisions and who defines the course of your life. 5. Commitment and trust. To obtain self-control and self-confidence, you must believe in yourself, trust that you can reach the end of the road, and commit yourself to it. It is about you setting goals, that you fight for your ideals, and that you really have the courage to face the world. Your self-confidence is summarized in trusting yourself and not letting anyone make you believe otherwise. If we want to develop self-confidence in our lives, we must take into account certain characteristics to be implanted in our way of being. We must develop self-awareness, which requires knowing our past well and learning from it, to apply it in our present with a view to the future. In addition, we must develop self-knowledge, which means knowing and understanding us perfectly, knowing why we act in certain ways and why we react from others. And not only understand ourselves but also know how to get to the bottom of these attitudes or experiences and understand the reasons for our behavior. Finally, we must develop self-discipline. Self-discipline is about how we make sure that our objectives and goals translate into actions and are achieved. We need self-discipline to ensure that we do not stop along the way because of small disappointments. Self-discipline improves the way we see ourselves over time, because if we know that we fight with perseverance to achieve what we want, we will have greater confidence in later situations. In conclusion, building self-confidence cannot be done in the blink of an eye. However, it is not impossible. In fact, it is far from being so. Personal improvement is a process that never ends. There are those who say that you can improve throughout your life, and self-confidence is just another case of improvement. Self-confidence brings multiple advantages to our lives and few or no disadvantages. With a high level of self-confidence, success is achieved more easily. It is only necessary to accompany it with perseverance and patience, the rest will be a matter of time. The road to success is closer than you think. Source, https://www.sebaskelis.com. To learn more about simple steps to feel more secure, please subscribe to this channel, share this video with others and download the book free by clicking the description below, and please let us know your opinions in the comments section below.